Well, good morning, everyone. Jack says good morning. He hopes you guys are all having a great start of your day. And how could you not have a great start? Hey, Jack, you need some butter on your nose. It's pretty dry. Your mama needs to take better care of you. And over there, we got Sally. And she's taking a nap. She's waiting for me to go outside and play ball with her the next time. But say good morning, Jack. Jack says good morning. Okay, everyone, we are in my sales overview today. And you can see down here the date, July 12, 2023, 9:59 a.m. And you're probably wondering, like, well, why are you showing me this? I'm showing you this because, oh my gosh, look, today, no sales. Oh my gosh, it's 10 o'clock and I don't have any sales. I do have one order to ship that came in last night. So I think it's for a pair of Dockers. We sold it for 25 bucks. So I'm grateful for that sale. I wish I had more to ship. I've been doing really well shipping probably about 5 or 6 items a day. But I'm grateful because look at how much my sales have gone up in the last 31 days, 28.5%. I've done $6,218 in the last 31 days. I'm putting a lot of work and a lot of effort into my business. And that's what it takes. It's hard work and determination, and above all, staying positive. Don't let days like today where you don't have any sales or one order to ship and you normally have 5, or maybe you haven't sold anything in 5 days. That's so frustrating. I currently only have 300 items listed, so I don't believe you need to have thousands and thousands of items listed to make a good, to do good sales. You just have to pick great items and be selective. So I'm telling you this because I want you to stay positive. I want you to stay focused, and I want you to enjoy what you're doing. If you don't like eBay and eBay frustrates you and you're angry with eBay, there's plenty of other platforms and you can go sell on, but you'll never get the price that you get from eBay. Be positive about eBay. Be supportive of eBay. Let them know when you don't like something, but just go on, let it go. Tell them a second time maybe if that makes you feel better, but don't stay focused on it. Focus on your business. Focus on creating listings. And I think you're going to see some positive results like I've seen. And so with all of that, I am here for you. If you have any questions, be sure to ask me. I know I told you in today's vlog I was going to show you more of my processes. And I'll try to get that set up for tomorrow at Angela's here. Actually, I had to make her leave the room because I couldn't film this video with her watching me, which is kind of crazy because, you know, at least 50 people might watch this video. Well, that's it for today. And basically, what I wanted you to get out of today is just stay positive, stay focused, and, you know, everything's going to be okay. And you got to believe that. So, well, that's it for today. Have a groovy day.